are going to tell you how to reduce. Reduce means to use less of something.
You can reduce. Let us tell you some.
We can reduce the amount of water by turning off the water while we brush our teeth.
We can reduce the amount of water we use by taking quick showers.
We can reduce by using a thermos instead of a plastic water bottle.
This will reduce the amount of plastic we use.
We can also reuse the amount of plastic bags we use.
Instead, we can use reusable bags while we go shopping.
I can reduce by reducing use a bag of paper.
This will help save the trees.
Did you know we can reduce the amount of gasoline we use?
We can do this by walking or riding our bike to places instead of driving a car.
We hope you learned something about reducing.
Water and Recycling means to make new items from old ones. You can recycle plastic.
Great job! Yeah. And how about the dance moves? Boys and girls, we are so proud of you. Y'all worked so hard and y'all did an excellent job this afternoon.